this song is really about relationships, and I think it was written in the Northeast Kingdom. Let's find out what to think about it. I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my own grandpa. Many, many years ago, when I was 23, I was married to a widow who was pretty as could be. This widow had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her, and soon those two were wed. This made my dad my son-in-law and really changed my life. For now my daughter was my daughter. Now my daughter was my mother, for she was my father's wife. And to complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. My little baby then became a brother-in-law to Dad, and so became my uncle, though it made me very sad. For if he were my uncle, then it also made him brother of the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. Now father's wife then had a son who kept them on the run, and he became my grandchild, cause he was my daughter's son. My wife is now my mother's mother, and it makes me blue, because although she is my wife, she's my grandmother too. Now if my wife is my grandmother, then I'm her grandchild, and every time I look at her, it nearly drives me wild, cause now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As husband of my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. Oh, I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my own grandpa.